It. Oops. Okay, there you go. Part two.
Eddie and Frank are checking out the Brimstone right now. And a new guy's found your buddy, Johnny Powell. Yeah, he didn't take your invitation, so we put him in the back room so he could shit his pants for a while. Follow me.
Can't wait to see him again.
Yeah, it's me. This guy's a couple clowns short of a circus, Jackie. He wasn't living by the Queensboro Bridge. He was living under it, in a cardboard box. All right, come on. He's back here.
Hold on one second. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Okay.
Hey, Chief, how's the wife and kids?
Make sure the audio's good. Oh, shit. No, make sure this, that, make this, that, and then we should be good.
He's in a good mood. There you go. Knock yourself out.
Thank you.
Some books. I mean, some motherfucker nuts might have to go on the lawnmower. That don't mean nothing. Keep a secret. Just let me go and I won't breathe the word. Scout's on or...
What is it? Relics I can collect.
Cool. They always see value when they don't understand. They always see value. That's why we went to the moon.
Johnny Powell, you look like shit. You were supposed to be the expert. I paid you good money to help me figure things out, and you repaid me by skipping out in the middle of the night? For what?
Jackie, I did what I could to help you control the darkness. But being around you was becoming a problem for me. The darkness is so fucking seductive. I could hear it whispering to me whenever I was around you. It was starting to change me. Are you gonna kill me? Is that what this is all about?
I let it out, Johnny. Now I don't know if I can control it.
You let the darkness back out? Jesus Christ, Jackie, that thing is like a slow suicide.
Then help me get it back under control.
You don't control the darkness, Jackie. You cower in fucking fear of it, and you pray it goes away. The longer the darkness is active, the more it'll try to confuse you. It'll try to trap you, make you see stuff that other people can't see.
I need your help. So you're back on the payroll until I say you can go. Bunch of assholes just came after my entire operation. And whoever gave them this envelope is connected to the darkness somehow. I need you to figure out who they are and what they know about it.
Okay. Okay, yeah. I'll do what I can. It'll go a lot faster if you get one of your gorillas to untie me. Please?
You can untie him now, Chief. But keep an eye on him for me, would you?
Wow, that guy really let himself go. I used to think he was pretty smart. Now he looks like something the cat threw up. Hey, Frank and Eddie are back from the club. They're waiting for you with Jimmy in your office.
All right. Thanks, Vin.
You fear the darkness like it was the devil himself! Everything it says is a lie. It lives in Viscera. And you are the focus. It wants to kill.
That 1500 essence. I'm about to buy all the freaking upgrades. Hold on. Press F to swarm. Nah. I like this reloading stuff. What's this? Heart health. We gain more health after eating a heart. I can only take like one of these. I'll do that one. Or anything else, I don't think. Nope. I'm good.
Yes.
Bye. Oh, these relics.
Okay, I'm looking at this and what I'm seeing.
Chime of deliverance. Oh, this guy's gonna talk too much. Let's get out of here. Let's get the freak out of here, would you? What did I know? Okay. Hey, it's Aunt Sally. I don't know what her name is. Aunt Sarah.
How you holding up, Jackie?
I'm all right.
I'm all right, Aunt Sarah. How you doing?
I have arthritis and two bum knees. Every day is a gift. How do you think I'm doing?
You're something else, you know that?
And you look like shit, you know that? I'm gonna make you some of that meatloaf you love so much. I'll have it for you in a couple of hours. Nice home-cooked meal is what you need.
You're the best.
Bet your ass I am.
Shit, my mic's acting weird. Alright, anyway. Yeah. Hey, Jimmy the Grape! What, you what? Jimmy the Grape, what's up, dude?
That Swifty prick was right. The assholes who hit us are hiding out at the Brimstone.
What did you geniuses find out?
It was Eddie Worden. I was otherwise engaged at the time.
He was busy snorting coke off a hooker's ass.
Never could multitask.
Jesus,
well, these two
Christ.
Chuckleheads are getting their dicks spit polished. One of the whores starts running their mouth about the new owners.
I had this girl, Camille. She says the place got bought up last month. The new guys took over the top floor.
Yeah, but that ain't the best part. Camille says she's seen some weird guy with a limp go in and out of the place. Says he looks like Nosferatu on crack.
Who the fuck is Nosferatu?
Your grandmother.
Damn.
No idea if this whack job and his crew are still
freaking
there.
Grandma.
But it might be worth checking out.
All right, enough talking. I'm headed down there.
Whatever you say, Jackie. I think Vinny has a friend who works there. Might want to ask him about her.
That sounds like a horse.
What's going on?
Fuck up that pool all good or what?
Should I talk to these foolios? I talk to Jimmy. Jimmy DeGuape.
Good boy, Jackie.
That's nothing.
Always did know how to break a few things.
Hey, Jack. So, Jimmy told me about the Brimstone Club. Sounds like a real dumpster.
You got a hookup over there?
I'd never go to a cesspool like that, but I got a friend who goes there sometimes, who, you know, when it's late at night, when other places are closed. I know a girl there named Venus. Sure, she can help you out. She's a real handful. Two of them, actually. The new owners are real pissy about the door. They don't let nobody bring a gun in. That's fine, though, because you probably want to learn as much as you can before you, you know, do your thing and scare the living shit out of them.
Two handfuls.
Damn right.
Okay, then. You ready to get some fucking answers?
I would like that very much. I'd like some time to reconsider.
Take me to this shithole, Vinny.
I thought you'd never ask. Let's go.
Jackie, wait!
What? What's the matter?
This envelope. Where did you say you got it again?
Off some dead guy that was paid to kill me.
Oh, shit.
Something wrong, Johnny?
Nothing. Couldn't be there. I gotta do some more research. Good luck on your killing spree.
Me and the boys will take him to the zoo while you're gone. Retards like the zoo.
Let's go, Vinny.
That's from Rocky.
What do you say we go tweak some nipples and see what happens, huh?
Tweak some nipples. He said a Rocky line. Take it to the zoo.
Oh, sure. I remember this one time when it was summer. Hot as balls. Jenny and me were on the stoop with a couple of cones here trying to cool off. And here comes this fucking kid. You know the type. Asshole all the way. He shoves me over and takes a seat between the two of us. Jenny takes one look at him, dumped her cone right in his lap. That's when he pushed her. So I did what I had to do. I curbed the little fuck. Figured a few months eating through a straw would teach him how to talk to a lady.
Go ahead.
Jenny didn't talk to me for a week.
Lucky mannequin. Hold on 1 second. That's good. Let's make this cam a little bit smaller. You don't need to see all of me like that. I'm freaking ugly anyway. So let's do that. This header. That's good. Like that. Alright, we're good. Are there any secrets around here? Should I be looking for stuff? Collectibles. Just finished playing Gears of War 3 and there's a... Oh, here we go. Look at that. I would have totally skipped that if I didn't go looking. Wow. Oh my god, this is not even that creepy. Oh shit.
Trust me, this is the good one. Not like I got a choice. Go ahead. Okay, so listen to this one. They have the Gorbachev, Ronnie Reagan, and Tito, they're in the airplane. And,
Whoa, Tito, what the fuck is the Jackson 5 doing on a plane with Reagan and Gorbachev?
No, man, Tito, the president from Yugoslavia. Are you gonna let me finish this funny or what? Okay. So Gorbachev...
Oh no! I wanted to hear it. Let's restart the checkpoint, dude. Let's go make sure I collected this. Nope, it's not even there. It is there, but game thinks I didn't get it.
Trust me, this is the good one.
Not like I got a choice. Go ahead.
Okay, so listen to this one. They have the Gorbachev, Ronnie Reagan, and Tito. They're in the airplane. And,
Whoa, Tito, what the fuck is the Jackson 5 doing on a plane with Reagan and Gorbachev?
No, man, Tito, the president from Yugoslavia. Are you gonna let me finish this funny or what? Okay. So Gorbachev, Ronnie Reagan, and Tito. Okay, they're in the airplane. So they fly for a little bit, and then Gorbachev, he stick his hand out the window. He says to the two guys, oh man, now we're flying over Russia. And the two, they look at him, and they say, how you know? He goes, because my hands, it just feel the top of the Kremlin. They're like, oh man, that's something. So they're flying the plane a little bit more, and then Ronnie Reagan, he stick his hand out the window. And then he goes, ah, now we fly above USA, baby. And they say to him, how you know you fly over USA? He goes, because my hand, it touched the top of Empire State Building. Like, oh, wow, man, wow. So then they fly a little bit more. And Tito, he stick his hand out the window. He goes, ah, now. We fly over Yugoslavia. And they're looking at him. They say, how you know you fly over Yugoslavia? He goes, they took my watch.
Well, I only got one question for you. Why the fuck would they go to Yugoslavia?
That's stupid.
Forget about it. You don't know what's funny.
I forget about it.
Hey, don't I know you?
I don't think so, Chief. I'm sure you'd remember.
I got to frisk you, tough guy.
Yes, that's good.
This is a friendly joint. No trouble. You packing tonight, hotshot?
Oh, me? And spoil a party?
Bad inside. Have a nice evening.
Thank you.
Right through this door, pal.
Oh my
god. I can
make
all your dreams come true.
Oh my god. Is it? Oh my god. Oh my god. Who's this?
What you need is to work a shift. You don't sleep.
What's wrong with this Abraham Lincoln
most
beard?
Don't like a sleeping hula.
Oh!
What? You didn't mean that kind of hit?
Hey, that's fucked up.
You look plenty awake now, don't you? Get back to work.
Oh, that's sad. Jesus Christ. Oh my god.
People well, hello, handsome.
Not even looking at me. People straight up doing it over here. Oh. Oh, that's the girl that I saw earlier. Oh shit, she saw me.
Hi there, baby.
It's Venus.
Looking for a good time.
You must be Venus.
I'm
Jackie.
Oh,
Vinny's friend.
Well, and friend stuck. Of his is a friend of mine.
I wonder if that's
Come to my room? I think I could arrange something special just for you.
I didn't mean to just look at her.
Follow me, handsome.
You probably did that. It did that on purpose, right? Was it me? Can I go over there? It's over there. There's two yellow dudes. That's not racist at all. Excuse me.
Yes.
Okay, listen. There's no cameras in these elevators, but we ain't got much time. I stashed Vinny's gun in my room. These new guys find it, they'll kill me. They don't play games, Jackie. These are some messed up fucking people. They all tweaked out and shit. Just promise if anything goes wrong, you won't rat me out. So you gotta get up to the third floor quickly. Are you listening to me?
Yeah. I got it.
Come on, it's this way.
People doing nasty things in there.
Keep it moving.
Turn this phone.
Are you done yet?
Guess I got paid.
Why are you on the phone, dude?
This place went to shit ever since these new fucking guys.
Yeah, oh yeah.
She fell over. Asleep. She's crying.
All this is suffering.
Nothing for you through here, buddy.
Oh my freaking god. That's it's they're not doing anything. They're wrestling.
You could go ask him. You're better at that.
Got something for you. Closed off the top two floors. We figured they was just shooting pornos up there. But then, Chantel went to go see that hunchback guy on the third floor. Now we ain't seen her in a month. Here, this is from Vinny.
Nice.
Now you go find these assholes and make sure you give him one for me. Shoot Quasimodo upside the head and put us all out of his fucking misery.
Daisy Pop. Did they hear me? Daisy Pop. These lights, where are they? Oh. I forgot I have slashing bits. Already forgot how to play this game. Oh, they hear me though. Forgot to eat the hearts. Oh, I've been eating the hearts anyway, so. Bad guy? No, that's a regular dude. Oh, kick his ass, you bass. Can you go up the vent?
Can you get up to that vent?
Right. Gonna need your help here. Close your beepers a tick.
Wait. What did you do?
Car, neat little trick, innit? Now you see what I see, don't you? How's the view?
Short. Let's get moving.
Do you hear that sound, brothers? It's the cry of the beast, drawing ever closer. The darkness loves us. This I know.
Because it tells us so.
The relic will hold it. Once we have it, the world will be ours.
Brother Victor was the one who found it. Yes.
What's he on about?
Open this door. And I'll ask it myself.
Sin produces dark essence. Dark essence gives us power. And sin is profitable.
Yeah, pretty sure that's bad.
Yeah. Something's not right here. See what I'm up against.
With pleasure. Get close enough for you.
The devil doesn't exist. The details are all hidden in the darkness. It calls to me.
Who's that?
Oh, I actually got him. Much light. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, shut off the power. Oh.
There, that fuse box on the wall.
Something. Let's see. We'll do this one. Can't afford anything else, but it's cool. Ooh, new shotgun. I'll take the shotgun. And wait. I can see both of them! Yes, that's awesome. He throws light. Kill him? He didn't kill him. Jesus H. Christ. Any more relics to find? There's a ladder. No more relics, I don't think. There's one hidden somewhere. Supposed to die?
Prepare the siphon. He's coming too.
Oh, they crucifying me.
you doing?
He's awake.
Good. Keep him focused.
Ouch.
I like the way he feels. He feels sticky.
Go about your duties. When the transfer is complete, then we'll have what we came for.
I want you to believe me. I wish this could have been any other way, Jackie. But we all have tough choices to make, and this is yours.
Oh no, she's dead over there.
Don't talk and don't think. Just listen. You've been keeping something that was once lost. Something that doesn't belong to you. Now you have to choose to give it back. What happens to you is of secondary concern. I only care about one thing. I want the darkness.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Of course you don't. But the fact is, you're careless. And far too many criminals in this city believe you have a demon living inside you. The restaurant was a test to be certain you were the new darkness host. Now you've passed that test, we want it back. I feel you shifting in there. Are you getting nervous? You're too stupid to give the darkness the fear and respect it deserves, Jackie. It prefers the company of a moron it can control, and it loathes the sight of an intelligent man who can control it. Now I'll ask just once. Will you give me the darkness of your own free will?
Why don't you try and take it if you're such a fucking genius?
If you read anything but comic books and menus, you'd know there are rules. The host may only give up the darkness by choice. I'm afraid I have to help you make that choice. Mr. Peevish, if you'd be so kind.
The fucking...
Watch this, pretty boy. It's your own personal snuff movie.
The darkness made you watch your girlfriend's murder. Your first meaningful act as its host was one of submission. Face it, Jackie. You can't control the darkness, and you never could. Best to give it back to the people who can. That stream of dark essence flowing into the siphon tells me you're already thinking of giving it up. Let's see if I can grease the wheels of that decision.
Mr. Bragg.
So, this was your girlfriend, huh, Jackie boy? I guess whores with lip rings give good head. What's the matter? Couldn't fuck her face when her head was blown off?
Oh my god.
Jackie! Oh, Jackie, the whole damn place is overrun! Don't give an inch, Jackie. They don't got the whole place yet.
Shut up!
You're under attack all across the city. We have the means and the intent to bring your organization to its knees, and within minutes, we'll control your home. So think fast, Jackie. This isn't just about you anymore. Make a choice, left or right.
Oh no! Can I sacrifice any of them?
Jackie, no! You can't do this to me! You son of a bitch!
I didn't even click anything!
That one got wet.
You did what you had to do, Jackie. You show these bastards who they just fuck with!
Shut your ugly mouth, you fucking corpse!
You made a bad decision to let the genie back out of the bottle, Jackie. To the darkness? You're just a puppet made of skin and gristle. Last chance. Will you give me the darkness of your own free will?
Fuck you!
Then not of your own free will. I'm trying to help you, but if you're too stupid to see it, I'll negotiate in a language even you can understand.
Mr. Bragg, kill everyone in the mansion. Find the old lady and tear off both of her arms.
Hey, how about I tear off her useless old tits? What do you think of that, Jackie boy?
You lost Jenny because you couldn't control the darkness. And now you're going to lose everything you cherish because you don't have the sense to accept your limitations. Break his will. He will beg us to take it from him.
Jackie! You must resist.
Oh my god, playing.
darkness.
Never! I'm done with you.
Do not let them take me.
Fuck you. I'm done with you, puppet.
You will do my bidding.
Give me one good reason.
Jenny's dead, you idiot. Focus!
Be the darkness, or your dear old Aunt Sarah is worm food.
I can't.
You leave me no choice but to use the siphon, Mr. Peevish.
The binding rituals are nearly prepared. Won't be long now.
Good. Keep working him over.
I want him as weak as possible when the ritual begins.
Resist.
Ouch!
He's free! The host broke free!
Ouch.
Kill the light.
Peevish, the siphon! Get outside and lock the fucking door!
I tried to give you an out, Jackie, so don't ever say you weren't given a choice. You bought this on yourself, and you've bought it on your family. I was only trying to help you. You won't die, Jackie. The darkness won't let you, but by the time you get out, your Aunt Sarah will be gutted and boned, and you'll have gained nothing. Think about just how powerless you are, because next time, I won't ask so nicely.
Torch the entire building!
Torch the building?
The siphon!
Wait.
For Jenny!
Pitch 100 essence. Hold on, let me spend my essence real quick. Hold on. We should do the reload thing, huh? 800. Oh, I don't want to have enough for one. Something cheap. Everything's expensive now. These guys swarm. I'm so sorry, Venus. Oh, the fucking light. Where's the light coming from? This thing. Oh, what the? Oh, shit. That someone shot me. Oh, shit. Gonna go through. Go, go, go. Oh my god, are you okay, sir? Oh, you're dead, sir. Go, 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 go. Super fast. Everyone's freaking dead. Go up the ladder. He's the swarm. Two. I don't have any ammo, but it's okay. I don't need him. Fuck out of here. Ah! There's so many dudes. Totally died. All right, go, 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 go. Get back here. Where'd they go?
Take the mansion! They're gonna kill everybody!
Fuck! Meet me up ahead! I'll find my way down!
Take the siphon!
Any relics?
Make us complete!
Shut up!
She cries, Jackie!
Oh shit. He did. Ouch. 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 Revolvers. Oh no, let's keep that one. Yeah, the shotgun, hell yeah, I'll take that. Oh, I should have shot it. That would have been sick. Ugh, cut his head off. This guy's on the ground. What the heck was that about? Okay, no, it's not gonna live. Where are you? Where'd you go? I guess he died.
Jack! Thank God it's you! We're under attack! Everybody, come on!
Any more relics? Well, I guess we're done. Awesome game.
There was this priest that used to come around the orphanage, Father Alonso. Yeah, I know what you're thinking, and it ain't that kind of story. Anyway, must have been about 1,000 years old or something. Real fire and brimstone type of guy. Used to tell us kids that hell wasn't some bullshit story they made up to keep us in line. It was fucking real. A fucked up place, where all the deadbeats, hookers, dealers, and junkies all ended up. And if we weren't careful, that's exactly where we were gonna go. Fuck. If only it were that easy.
They took the freaking mansion, dude.
Yes. Rip them to pieces.
Thank you. I'm gonna try that off. Try that out. That's freaking awesome. I was supposed to dodge that.
Stay away from the light.
Fuck, y'all came out of nowhere. Any relics around here? No more relics, dude.
Jesus, am I glad it's
Dolfo.
You. These guys came in like a bunch of fucking cockroaches. They're out of their minds.
And you're not?
I'm still alive, ain't I? More than can be said for these limp dick fucks when I'm done with them. You better head upstairs, boss. I got you covered down here. I ain't bleeding that bad. The elevator's coming down. Don't let anyone out of here, Jackie.
Jackie, it's me, Vinny. Don't shoot. Jesus Christ, boss.
Vinny's still alive.
Shit show up there. Your Aunt Sarah's hiding out in your panic room. We gotta get up there right now.
You guys get upstairs. I'll hold the fort down here.
Relics. Any relics around here? I think that's it. Maybe there's one over here. Oh, look, maybe. Ah! Knew it. The fuck is the left? It's right there. Ooh! Hold on. Uno segundo. Sorry. 1 second. I don't know if I should keep. No, I think I like to saw it off a little more. Thousand essence. Ooh, carbine, dude. Ooh. I think we'll do the carbine now. Let's see how it is.
Jackie! Thank Christ you made it back here! What some serious shit, man!
Johnny, talk to me. What am I up against here?
The seal on the envelope you found on Swifty? It belongs to the Brotherhood.
The who?
They were the original keepers of the darkness, Jackie. The Brotherhood is the holy fucking grail of secret societies. They're led by a guy named Victor, high priest, royalty to them. He's not a good person, understand?
Yeah, I met that asshole. He came after me with some kind of thing. It was sucking the darkness out of me.
There's only one thing that can do that. The siphon of the Angelus. Jesus, I thought that thing was lost for good. Hoped it was lost for good.
What the fuck is it?
It's the device the Brotherhood used to cage the darkness. It's an instrument of light. Oh, it was made thousands of years ago. Some say it was forged by the Angelus itself. It's the only thing that can contain dark essence. Besides you. It's powerful, Jackie, and dangerous. If they found it, that's bad. Really bad. If the Brotherhood gets a hold of the darkness, who knows? But I'm sure it's not good.
All right. I get the picture. Look, stay put. I'm gonna put these fucks out of their misery.
Jackie! Holy Christ, am I glad to see you. We never saw these guys coming.
They got into the damn kitchen!
Boss! Who the fuck are these guys?
They got into the kitchen.
They don't look like nobody I ever seen before.
Jackie, we gotta get you up to your Aunt Sarah. And hey, watch yourself out there.
You too, Vinny. You be careful.
Get rope on, come on.
Let's do this.
Let's go! Oh shit, they're destroying my shit. I killed him. I got pushed off. Who's shooting me? Where'd you come from?
Destroy them.
I killed him. Get this one. So he fired on one of them. Oh, he put out the fire with his fucking pee. That's hilarious.
Sarah's upstairs in your bedroom, locked in your panic room. They're trying to break through the door. We gotta move now.
Let's freaking go.
You gotta get to your Aunt Sarah. What is for? Fucking killed her.
Wrong choice, Jackie boy.
Jackie, help me, please.
Wake up. Come on, Jackie, wake up. Everything's okay. Fell out of the bed. You had a rough night, Jackie. You've been skipping out on your meds again, bud. This, Jackie. No answer means no, I didn't take my medicine. You're gonna get me in trouble with Dr. Vic again.
Oh, the comic books. The ravioli is too spicy.
Hello, Jackie.
What do you want?
Vinny? I don't understand what's happening. Is this hell?
Okay, that's a new one.
This is the darkness, isn't it? It's some kind of trick.
Come on, Jackie, don't start talking about that stuff again, okay? The darkness isn't real. It's just in your mind.
What?
I'm sorry, but I know you get confused by all this. These bad dreams are a part of being sick. You gotta help us get you well again. I tell you what, you go by the dispensary before breakfast and I'll tell the doc you had a good night.
Down, Mr. Walker. What the fuck is happening to me?
What the fuck is he? Yeah. Watching me? Give 10 Hail Marys.
Let's try close up in a while.
according to the evaluation, he had a problem with his white cell count. Wouldn't that suggest a more atypical approach?
We'll take regular samples. Assuming he stays the course, we'll try to restart his therapy. He'll be encouraged once he gets back into the program.
I'll speak to his therapist.
Adolf.
People always see value in it.
Is it morning already?
What's Adolfo?
Adolfo? What the fuck's going on here?
What I really want to do is paint.
Well, not you too.
He's supposed to be mother freaking Adolf Hitler. Self.
Never again open up a war on two impossible fronts. And never again go within 150 miles of Moscow during the winter. Oh, and remember to buy cyanide capsules at the store. I am now convinced my mistake is to engage the enemy on the eastern and western fronts at the same time. Such a situation is untenable. As such, I will be closing the eastern front with immediate effect. Please inform the Russians we will have to wait until I am finished in the west. Life has a funny way of surprising you when you least expect it. Take the utter and conclusive defeat of the German army, for example. Boy, did I not see that one coming. The British have moved all of their troops into northern France, accompanied by two divisions of American troops. In response to this obvious bluff, I shall have my entire force marshaled in southern Germany, ready to counterattack at a moment's notice. The tides of war are now turning in my favor. The cafeteria staff have agreed to serve bockwurst every alternate Wednesday.
Bockwurst.
My therapy sessions have been increased to 5 times per week. Victory is within our grasp. We shall fight on the beaches. We shall fight on the landing grounds. We shall fight in the fields and in the streets. Damn it!
Teehee.
Ask yourself.
Go okay, ahead. That's enough.
That's right, fuck off.
That's right, fuck off.
Alright, so
what's he doing?
I think he's the one.
He's not the one. The eyes are too close together.
Tom,
Victoria. But I already had a nap.
Tony, please. Tell me you know what the fuck is going on here.
Lima beans are spies.
Fuck me.
Hey, got any fruit?
Hey, Jackie. I got the thing you wanted. It's big.
Johnny, talk to me. What is all this? Some kind of darkness trick?
That's what I told them, but they wouldn't believe me. They got bad wrists from all the computers. I tried to get your rocket in here, but it was too big. That's why I don't go outside no more.
Johnny, you gotta help me get out of here.
You think there's some kind of secret key to everything, Jackie? It's Tuesday. You take your medicine and then you get your meatloaf.
God damn it.
I don't feel right. In my head.
He's gonna keep blabbing. Hey, it's Frankie,
Jackie,
boy.
Dr. James is looking for you. He wants to talk to you. It's okay, you're not in any trouble. Just go see him in his office.
Frank. Frank, I'm so sorry about Eddie.
Oh, you mean Edward? He's right over there waiting by Dr. James's office. Go on over there, all right?
Goodness.
How are you today, Jackie?
Sabinus?
You should really remember to take your medication. I can tell you missed bath time again this week, Jackie.
This week?
Why don't you go play... socialize with your friends? You should really remember to take your medication. Bye-bye,
though. If you aren't watching, please turn the TV off. Please throw the coffee with your lost bird. Help me, Squawky. Ham with mashed potatoes and beans.
Dr. James is waiting, Jackie.
You died.
Well, I'm clearly feeling better. Come on, go in and talk to Dr. James.
The chief?
Jimmy.
Jackie, come on in. I'd hoped I'd see you this morning. Please, have a seat.
Now I know this ain't real. No fucking way you're a doctor.
I've heard from your nurse that you're getting worried about your medication again. Do you understand why you take the medicine, Jack?
I'm not crazy. This is just an illusion.
If you know it's an illusion, you could make it go away. But we've had this discussion before. You can't make it go away, because it is not an illusion.
Don't you see what's happening, Jimmy? The darkness is inside our heads.
You mean the voice you hear, Jackie? The one that makes you do bad things? Does that seem reasonable to you? Look, I'm not going to skirt around the issue any longer. Dr. Vic and I are concerned that you're making up new rules as you go along. Mafia fiction's fine for television, but not for real life. You're not the head of a crime family, Jackie. You're a patient in this institution, and we're trying to help you get well.
There is something wrong with this place. You're not keeping me here.
Let's just stay chill. Dr. James is trying to help you.
Ready? Shut the fuck up!
Jackie, I know you're upset, but I'd like you to use your quiet voice now. I no longer wish to speak to your darkness voice.
Fine. Let me out of here. I gotta take a walk.
All right. Nobody's stopping you. Edward, take him to see Nurse Jenny.
Jenny?
Come on, Jackie.
Just try to stay calm, Jackie.
Yeah. Sure. Whatever you say, Doc.
Let's go see Jenny, Jackie.
You're back on your med cycle. It's a very positive sign. Dr. Vic's been asking me about your progress. He's very concerned for you. We all are.
Jenny, I don't know what this place is, but I'm gonna get us out of here.
Why would I want to get out of here, Jackie? I work here. I'm here to help you.
No. No, not you two. Not you two! What the fuck is happening?
Just stay calm, Jackie. It's going to be all right. Now, last time we talked, you were telling me about the delusions you've been having. You said you were the head of a mob family and that your house was under attack by men trying to steal the darkness from
that
you.
That wasn't a delusion. That just happened. I know it did.
I know it feels real, Jackie, but it's...
Jenny, you gotta listen to me. I think this might be hell, and we're trapped here. I'm gonna get us out.
I can see why it seems like hell to you sometimes, but it's just a hospital. I want you to trust me. Everyone here is trying to help you.
I don't know why this is happening, Jenny. You were dead. I saw you die.
We talked about this, remember? When you don't take your medicine, you have a hard time separating fiction from reality. You get a lot of bad dreams when your serotonin's out of whack. It makes you think you're remembering things that never happened.
But my family, my friends, the darkness.
Jackie, none of this is real. I'll work out a schedule with Dr. Vic. Play your cards right, and we can see a lot of each other, okay? Jackie, you okay?
My schedule? What? Jenny, you don't understand. You're in real trouble. We both are. We're getting out of here. Now!
Jackie,
whoa,
no.
Whoa, big guy.
Code White!
Easy, Jackie.
Let go
oh,
of me!
God.
Come on.
Alright,
here we go. Easy, easy. Calm down, Jackie. We're not gonna hurt you. Keep him still.
Geronimo!
go. Two. Sleep.
Get him off, would you please?
Oh, I'm out of here. He's on the ground.
Back here, Jackie.
Head for the bunker. Tell Eva I will be late.
He must have ate some prunes.
Boy, this way.
See, as long as the bloodline continues, the darkness will always have a new host. Found that out my fifth birthday. Woke up in the middle of the night with my dad, just sitting on my bed, hovering over me, butcher knife in his hand. Still not really sure if the crazy fuck was thinking of putting me out of my misery, or making sure no one else would take his place.
Make it stop, Jackie.
Jackie, Jesus. I can't believe it, you're back. You said the darkness won't let you die, but I never believed you. It took it 4 days to repair you after you got shot in the face.
I'm losing my fucking mind.
Look, Jackie, I don't know how to tell you this, but they arranged the funeral for your Aunt Sarah today.
God damn it. God damn it. It's my fault. It's my fault they killed her.
It was that prick Bragg. After he shot you, your Aunt Sarah, he... Jackie, I'm so sorry.
Jesus. It's all gone to shit.
Your boys beat the Brotherhood back. Chased them out of here. But you know that wasn't the last of them, right? We can't let the Brotherhood take the darkness, Jackie.
That's not gonna happen. The darkness. The darkness has Jenny's soul. And it wants these Brotherhood jackoffs dead and the siphon for itself. If I don't play ball, it says it'll keep her forever.
Jackie, that siphon in the darkness's hands is not good. It's too powerful. With the siphon, it could overwhelm you. Take control completely.
I don't have a choice. I won't let it hurt Jenny.
Jackie, let's take a step back here, okay? Let's think about this. So, what if she isn't even real? Mm? The darkness plays tricks on you, huh? And makes you see things.
No, it's her. I know it. I feel it.
So, what are you gonna do?
I'm gonna go to my Aunt Sarah's funeral. Then I'm gonna go kill a lot of people.
Be careful, Jackie. The Brotherhood will stop at nothing to get the darkness. Nothing!
They'll stop at nothing. Till next time. See ya.